Today I'm going to be showing you how to make this pattern on a 3x3. Make sure to watch till the end to find out how. U2, R2, F2, U, B2, D prime, L prime, F, L prime, F, L prime, F, D, B2, and U. If you like this video, then make sure to click on the top right for OLL parody.